to all of you, especially the people from media, for your support. And this is not the first time the media is supporting me. It's been since when I started in 2012. My first record when I've done it when I was in my engineering third year. I've done my engineering from the Keshav Memorial Institute of Technology. And now I'm a master's student from Valparaiso University, Indiana, United States of America. So I'm pursuing my master's from United States of America. I was practicing with my friends there. Everybody was shocked that how somebody can type using the nose. When I used to practice in my university, Valparaiso, in United States, most of the English people, they always think that, yeah, we know that some Indians have the Guinness records, but it's happy to meet you. And there are very few people in the Guinness Book of World Records from India. So always what I want to do is want to make more records, more and more records for my country, India, because when somebody representing India in abroad, especially in the United States, people will recognize you. At the day of my college, the orientation day, where somebody introduced me to the director, to the chairman and the dean, all the team members have called me in the meeting room and they have asked my certificates. I have shown them all my certificates in the United States, and they felicitated me, and they also shown me that we have a student, international students from India, and especially Mohammad Khurshid Hussain, who already holds two Guinness Book of World Records. So it was very much, it was the happiest moment for me when such things happen to you. And not only that, in many cases we will see the people of our country are going abroad and also, you know, are making a lot of, bringing a lot of laurels to the nation. And before I start, I would like to thank to all my three witnesses, especially Mr. Ijaz Hussain, the senior chemist, and General Secretary Hyderabad District Association. And next to me is Shahi Imam Jama Masjid Agarwans, Sayyid Shah Imam Ul Haq Sahab, and also to one of my another witness, Abdul Mareen Sahab, who is a social activist. I am very much thankful for three of them, and especially I would like to thank my father, whose support was, there was a lot of support to me from my parents, especially from my father and my mother. My mother always used to teach me about the principles of Islam, and also says that working hard for the nation is like, you know, serving Islam. So it's been a long time. And also, like my mom told me about, like, you have to do it for your country, another record and one more record. So I'm not going to stop here with this two records. Inshallah, in future I'll try to bring some more records. And if you talk about this record history, this record is actually was held by a girl from Dubai. She typed all the 103 characters which I typed just now in 1 minute 33 seconds. And later on, on 27th of February 2014, I have broken her record in 47.44 seconds. And when I was in the United States, I received a message from the Guinness World Records that the record which I have broken, 47.44 seconds, has been broken by somebody else in the world. And that person broken my record in 46.30 seconds. So I think it's been like 8 or 9 months the record has been broken. Since then, I'm practicing hard for breaking, for getting my name again in the Guinness Book of World Records, getting the name of my country in the Guinness Book of World Records. So I've broken the record again. Today I've broken the record in 43.85 seconds. So it's all about this record, and it's not easy for me. If something you have to do, you have to have a good teamwork. So it's a teamwork from all my cousins, all my friends. I would like to thank each and everybody. Especially if I started taking names, it will take long. So I will thank each and everybody personally when I meet them. And thank you so much, everybody, for the support. Especially it's the support from media. I think this is because of you all people that almost like 70 to 80 countries have published about the nose typing. The nose typing was like a boom in all over the world. I have all the proofs from Spain, from Germany, Malaysia, Singapore, Hong Kong, United Kingdom, United States, Dubai, Saudi Arabia, Saudi Arabia. Most of the papers have shown that a man from the whole city, a boy from India, have achieved a Guinness World Record in nose typing. So nose typing is not something something old, it's a new thing, and also it's a huge thing. Like, it's up to the media to, you know, to show the people how somebody can do something. And media have shown that how I have done this record, and I belonged to the old city of Hyderabad from Tarapeta. So I'm very much happy that a person from old city have done something, and I wanted to convey a small message to all the people. Some of the people have some perception about the old city. I just want to say them that it's not. We admit that we have some problems going on, but it's not like everybody is the same. So we are many more people. Many people like who are doing good. We have a good pilot. We have good people in cricket, in education, in all the aspects. We have people from the old city representing the country. And for this achievement, I also would like to thank Mr. Mir Mutasham Ali Khan, who is my bodybuilding coach and who also gave me good inspiration that we can do something, and we do something. And also I would like to thank table tennis player Naina Jaiswal's father, Ashwini Kumar Jaiswal, who is also my mentor, who also taught me most of the things. And I'm very much thankful for all of you for being with me here. And I would like Mr. Dr. Ajay Singh to please say a few words.